Do not manually push the running belt backwards. This causes the idler pulley to track to one side and it may become jammed.